EPFL scientists showed that a thin layer of plasma created by ionizing air could be promising as an active sound absorber with applications in noise control and room acoustics. Traditional passive sound absorption methods rely on materials such as foam and fabric to dampen sound energy. While effective at higher frequencies, such materials add mass and consume valuable space. Conversely, active methods employ lightweight electronic systems to cancel or reduce sound, primarily targeting low frequencies. The plasma layer's massless nature enables sound absorption over a substantially wider range of frequencies than conventional active techniques, making it suitable for a diverse range of applications. It is possible to generate sound by creating an electric field in a set of parallel wires, aka a plasma transducer, strong enough to ionize the air particles. The charged ions are then accelerated along the magnetic field lines, pushing the residual non-ionized air in a way to produce sound. While this plasma loudspeaker concept is not new, EPFL scientists went ahead and built a demonstration of the plasma transducer with the aim to study noise reduction. They came up with a new concept, what they call the active plasma acoustic meta layer, that can be controlled to cancel out noise. The results are published in the journal Nature Communications. The scientists were intrigued by the idea of using plasma to reduce noise, since it gets rid of one of the most important aspects of conventional loudspeakers, the membrane. Loudspeakers equipped with membranes, like the ones in your car or at home, are some of the most studied solutions for active noise reduction. It is active because the membrane can be controlled to cancel out different sounds as opposed to a wall that does the job passively. The problem with using the conventional loudspeaker as a sound absorber is that its membrane limits the frequency range of operation. For sound absorption, the membrane behaves mechanically, vibrating to cancel out the sound waves in the air. The fact that the membrane is relatively heavy, that is, the inertia of the membrane, limits its ability to interact efficiently with fast-changing sounds or at high frequencies. The researcher says that they wanted to reduce the effect of the membrane as much as possible since it is heavy. But what can be as light as air? The air itself. The researchers first ionized the thin layer of air between the electrodes that they call a plasma acoustic meta layer. The same air particles, now electrically charged, can instantaneously respond to external electrical field commands and effectively interact with sound vibrations in the air around the device to cancel them out. As expected, the communication between the electrical control system of the plasma and the acoustic environment is much faster than with a membrane. Not only is the plasma efficient at high frequencies, but it is also versatile since it can be tuned to work at low frequencies as well. Indeed, the scientists showed that the dynamics of thin layers of air plasma can be controlled to interact with sound over deep sub-wavelength distances to actively respond to noise and cancel it out over a broad bandwidth. The fact that their device is active is key, since passive noise reduction technologies are limited in the band of frequencies that can be controlled. The plasma absorber is also more compact than most conventional solutions. Exploiting the unique physics of plasma acoustic meta layers, the scientists experimentally demonstrate perfect sound absorption. 100% of the incoming sound intensity is absorbed by the meta layer and nothing is reflected back. They also show tunable acoustic reflection from several hertz to the kilohertz range, with transparent plasma layers of thicknesses down to only a thousandth of a given wavelength, much smaller than conventional noise reduction solutions. EPFL has partnered with Sonaxus SA, a Swiss-based audio technology company, to develop cutting-edge active sound absorbers that use the plasma acoustic meta layer concept. Together, they aim to provide novel and efficient solutions for reducing noise in a wide range of applications, including the automotive, consumer, commercial, and industrial sectors.